Good morning, everyone. In this presentation, I would like to introduce my college, Sheth P.T. Mahila College of Arts and Home Science, to all of you, and also tell you about the various courses that we offer. But first, let me tell you about our parent institute. Vanita Vishram is a more than 100-year-old institute working towards the objective of uplifting and empowering women. It is a name to reckon with in the education sector, and it encompasses 14 other educational institutes under it. Our college, an almost 50-year-old educational institute, believes in evolving with changing times and providing its students the platform to grow and develop on. The salient features of our college are as follows. We have well-lit and ventilated classrooms, audiovisual lab facilities, innovation and e-resource center, library and internet facility, state-of-the-art laboratories, computer labs, career guidance cell, sports complex, value-added courses, along with lush green gardens and beautiful surroundings. Now, what is BVOC? The University Grants Commission had launched a scheme on 27th February 2014 for skill development based higher education as part of college education, leading to BVOC degree with multiple exit points. The course is largely targeted towards the youth by laying emphasis on practical knowledge and providing employment opportunities. The course is different from traditional academic programs as it deals more with application and skill-based studies rather than focusing on only theoretical knowledge. Now, what is the eligibility criteria to take admission in the course? Students who have completed 12th standard or have equivalent diploma can apply for this course. They can be from any stream, but only girl students can apply. The features of BVOC. BVOC course is recognized all over the world. It is a skill-oriented course with three exit points. After completion of first year, diploma is awarded. After completion of second year, advanced diploma is awarded, and after completion of third year, BVOC degree is awarded to the student. The course is equivalent to any graduation degree, and it is affiliated to Veer Narmad South Gujarat University and recognized by Government of Gujarat. Now, what is the NSQF level? The National Skill Qualification Framework is a system of 10 levels. Each level is based on nationally agreed standards of knowledge, skill and competence. These standards help define what an individual is expected to know, understand and be able to do following successful completion of a process of learning. The students after completing diploma, advanced diploma and degree are awarded the corresponding NSQF level of 5, 6 and 7 respectively. How do we enrich our course? The course is upgraded regularly after consultation by the industry experts. Regular guest lectures by the experts are organized to enrich the knowledge of the students. Also, regular workshops, seminars, training for knowledge enhancements are conducted. Field visits and educational tours are also organized for the holistic development of the students. Internships and placement opportunities are given in the respective fields of the students. Now let me tell you about the course structure. The course has been framed with 60 credits per year. It is further subdivided as 12 credits of general component and 18 credits of skill component, which means a student studies 12 hours of general subjects, 18 hours of skill subjects per week. The general subjects offered are computer application and communicative English and personality development, which are the need of the hour. The courses that we have to offer, or the wonderful courses that we have to offer, are as follows. BVOC in interior designing, BVOC in event management, BVOC in hospitality and tourism management, and BVOC in early childhood care and education. I hope that this presentation was informative and helpful. Please feel free to reach out to us for any further queries.